say it's a great read, you know, a great magazine. Really enjoy reading it. All about the football, soccer, all around the world. So in today's issue of World Soccer, I would like to show you is about the World Cup, which has already finished. But this was printed after the World Cup, this was. Stats and all the teams, the good teams, the bad teams in it, the players that played great, the players that didn't play so good, all the goals and, you know, the fixtures, the results, and yeah, so I hope you enjoy this video. Just before we start, apologies if you can't see my face. I thought it'd be much easier to show you. Split the pages because it's much good. When I did my WWE in my last video, it wasn't so easy, so I thought this would be better, much more easier. That's just the contents, as you can see, what's on each page. The next page is fantastic. They beat Brazil 7-1 on the way in the semi-finals. Like I said, Portugal 4-0, they beat them. And they beat Argentina in extra time 1-0. So yeah, you've got the lights off. I don't know if you can see from there, but I'll point my finger at them. That one's a Schweinsteiger. Apologies if I say the names wrong. The goalkeeper in green there, that's Neuer. That's Kidera, I think. Sorry again if I say it wrong. That's Klose. He's about 30s now, late 30s, something mid 30s. We've got along, that's Podolski, the captain, Philip Lahm, who's in his 30s. I think he's just hit 30. Thomas Muller, Ozil, see half his face, is Goetze, who scored the winner. I think he's 20, 21 years old. Mario Goetze, fantastic player. So yeah, and that's the manager, Lau. Lau, that's how you say it. There you can see there. The, in Brazil, so it's not very clear, because it's over there. And some nuns in Brazil, Brazilian priest nuns, celebrating Brazil's win over Colombia, goal. You can see a Japan fan, is it? Yeah, Japanese fan, and some three hot girls, taking a selfie, their footballers' wives, the French team, and that's Neymar. In the top right on stretcher, who got injured against was it Colombia? He was a top scorer, I think, and yeah, top player. Would the game been different because he missed the final, not the semi-final against Germany? Would the game been different? I don't think so. I don't know. To concede 7 goals, I blame the defence. This was the view from England's training base in Brazil. Someone took a photo of that, it looks like a helicopter. And you can see there, that's the training base. Beautiful view. See more things, policemen taking photos of Samuel Eto'o from Cameroon. Chelsea this summer for 50 million. I know, 50 million to me, that's a lot of money, too much. I don't rate him that much, even at Chelsea. And he conceded 7 goals against Germany. I'll tell you something, I bet PSG are looking for that receipt, hoping to send him back. But they've got him now, so... his soul, and that's from the legendary Pelé, who played for Brazil, who's in his 70s now, a legend. Here's the stats, the heroes, the villains of the game. You've got Thomas Krul, you've got James Rodriguez, I think that is, you've got, I'll tell you something, my two top players of that competition were Colombia's James Rodriguez, who plays for French team Monaco, and Thomas Müller, who plays for Bayern Munich / Germany. Both fantastic players, and they both proved it at the World Cup. So yeah, that's Thomas Tim Krul, sorry. Tim Krul, who came off the bench for penalties. What a tactical move by the manager. So yeah, well, it didn't really work against Argentina in the semi-finals because he used all his subs up. He was on the bench and he went to penalties again and he couldn't bring him on because they used all the subs up. So they went out on penalties. So this is some of the new shirts, football shirts. There's Luis Suarez biting. Incident on the Chilean, the Italian player, and he being a Liverpool fan, and he's was a Liverpool player. I think he was sold now for 70 to 80 million to Barcelona. I wish him the best luck, but I felt it was about time to get rid of him because he's been giving our club a bad name, and you know we couldn't keep it any longer. I'd say something, he was banned. As well, the start of the season. But you know, it's time to just move on from now, and we're getting some good players in. We've got Ricky Lambert, Adam Lallana, we've got this Emir Can, and some other good player for 20 million. And we're not stopped there, we're going to keep going. So I'm really excited.